Hey everyone, so I'm back with another Amazon finds video. I feel like today probably the coolest and hopefully like the best item that I've ever found. So today's is a socket. So this is called a universal socket. So that's what it's called on Amazon. I'm going to call it a pocket socket because this socket is supposed to be replace majority of your socket. So it's supposed to work from a quarter to three quarters and 7 mil to 19 mil. So you don't need any other sockets except this one. And this is supposed to work for that. So that's why I'm calling it a pocket socket, because you'll just need this and you can put it in your pocket, take it anywhere. And then you don't need to carry all the other ones or even worry about losing them. So let's see. I am very curious to see if this actually works for all of these sizes. So let's test it out on the Camry. So you can see it has little pins, and then once you put it on a bolt, then it'll take shape, the form of the size bolt. So just like if I put my finger, then you can see how the pins move back and then it just forms to the size. So this reminds me of, this is like way back when I was a kid. It's like a pin. It was like a board with pins, and then you put your hand or your face. That's, at least as kids, that's like the most common thing. So this feels just like that, and it reminds me of the same thing, but just inside a socket. I'm gonna test it with my cordless ratchet. Every single time I use this, I get so many questions about what is this. This is a Husky cordless ratchet, and I don't know if they have it on Amazon. I'll find it. If they do, then I'll link it at the bottom, but I love it. This is amazing. So for those of you curious, I'm just gonna pick random different sized bolts on the Camry, and then we're gonna see if it fits. So let's try it out. Again, it feels weird loosening it, but okay, see, what, is it not working? Okay, maybe I just needed to loosen it a little bit. Okay, it is working. So it's I don't know how I feel about this. It works obviously on that because it doesn't have that much torque, but you saw how it just spins around. I don't know if I need to push on it harder, but just because of the pins, it kind of like goes up and down. But I mean, it did loosen the bolt, but I don't know if it's just this bolt. Let's just try another bolt and see. Okay, so now I'm gonna try this on this bolt for the cover. Let's see if it still does that, like shifting like this bolt. So again, just put it on. See, this one, it's coming off easily, so at least one manually. Let's try. Okay, so it works, but it still does that shifting motion, which is, it feels weird. So I feel like if someone were to see you using this socket on like a small bolt like that, they're gonna think that you don't know what you're doing. He's like, why are you using that socket? No wonder it's spinning and it's not coming off. But I think that's just because of the pins, how they just shift and take form of whatever size bolt that is, but it still works. Probably, I think like if you get that bolt like dead in the center, then it probably won't shift. I mean, you really have to be like studying it. And if you're working on your car, you're not gonna be like, okay, let me try to get this dead center. It still works. It just feels very weird and wobbly, but it still works for something that doesn't have that much torque. Okay, so it works for like smaller bolts with less torque. So now I'm doubting if this is going to even work on like the larger size bolts like this is advertised for, but let's try it. So there's a frame bolt here that I wanna give this a shot with, but I'm not gonna use the cordless ratchet. I'm gonna just kind of play a little fair and then just use like an extension and a ratchet and just see if it'll at least loosen it a bit, hopefully. If not, then I wouldn't say that this is so universal for that. I mean, maybe for like just a bigger bolt that doesn't have that much torque, but I don't know, that kind of doesn't match. So let's give this a second shot with an extension and a ratchet. Hopefully I can at least break it. All right, so let's go ahead, see if this breaks. It's a little tough. Okay. It worked. So maybe. Okay, still needs more. But I felt it. I felt it break. you can see that it has come up. So it does work. So it does work with the extension and a ratchet, which makes sense. So I can pretty much do the same thing and then just tighten it. So again, the only thing, just like when you, I loosen a bolt, is that the socket kind of shifts a little bit. Kind of shifts a little less when you're tightening it, at least with the ratchet. But it works, so I'm glad that it is a universal socket. In conclusion, I do like the universal socket or the pocket socket because it does work for majority of things. I don't think that this is, obviously this was not meant for like to replace all of your sockets, but I do think like if you're in a pinch and it's something that you're like, you know what, just if I had that socket, I could probably break it by hand, or maybe my ratchet would be able to take care of this, but I just don't have that right size socket, or I lost my 10 mil, that right there will be the end to your problem. So I think it's a good thing to have handy. It won't replace your entire socket or tool collection, but it works. So I'm really glad that this one turned out to be, I thought when I saw it, you know, this is probably gonna be the coolest one and the most like useful one, and it did. So I'm glad that it works. So it's a yay in my book. So again, I'll have the link to the socket and also the, if I can find the Husky cordless ratchet, in my description down below. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.